can't even jump over the railing. What am I doing? Great, I am totally stuck again. Unless there's something in this room I need to. Oh great, I are smart. It took me so long to figure this out. Okay, wait for it to go now. What? Okay, helps if I put it on the right one. Nah. Go! Okay.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. Now, the bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Hey, that gel that we can put a portal onto, and I probably didn't want to fall, but did anyway. Alright, so where are we off to now? Okay, not that way. Anything over here? No? Alright, what am I not seeing again? What am I not seeing? I'll make areas that I can portal on to. at least now, I said at least, now I can get someone other than in there. Okay. So. I can portal onto anything. As long as I have access to that gel. Might be something over here to you I can use. Somewhere. Not really. Great. If I could somehow get up there. Stuff doesn't make me faster, it just allows me to pull on that stuff I can normally pull on. But there's... It's not like I can do anything with it. Because I mean... Dang it. I have no idea what to do. I was hoping it would reach high enough. Yeah, I'm completely lost. I have no idea what to do. Christ. You know what? I think we'll figure this out next time. For now, I got quite a bit of recording of this done today, and everything, so we'll save. And then, I guess we'll end things off here. Until next time, we'll figure out this puzzle and I'll let my headache go away. See you guys next time.